Sisters and nieces. White. video. What did you say? It was your family? Yes, I did.
Nice. How's it feel?
Dude, that's so cool. You have to try it.
So she's trained to only land on the pink one, and then we're going to meet Sid, and he's trained to only land on the green glove. So they're going to go grab him, and in just a couple minutes, you'll get your chance. So was Nancy heavy or light?
I'm light.
She's pretty light. Here, I can take those gloves from you now. Yeah, she's pretty light. Birds have to be light to be able to fly. So, you know how birds...
Touch that bird.
These guys are so good at finding colors that some of them have actually been trained in search and rescues. So they'll be able to see like orange life vests in water, and they'll help out our Coast Guard and babies to help out.
Great.
Go ahead, Joey. Joe.
Come on down.
Oh, they're gone.
Hand out nice and strong. Yeah.
Good boy. Jenny looks scared. Oh, yeah, Jenny looks so scared.
You got this, Jenny. It's okay.
Good job, Jenny.
Good job,
Jenny. Thank you for going on the queue. If he didn't go on the queue, then he wouldn't get the positive reinforcement. Good job!
And Spunky.
How does it feel?
Very hairy.
His skin is hard.
Oh, you can't go in there.
Skin is so hard.
Is this my spine?
Yeah.
You can see Josie.
She's like, oh! Yeah, I don't want to do that. Not the head.
Jessy!
Can't touch their head. No.
Can't touch the head.
Good. Brush down here.
You're gonna, your mom's gonna like seeing this. Them Junior brushing down.
Jessy!
No.
Jessy! Jessy! He's the hard part.
Yeah, that's his leg. Not his leg. Not his butt cheek.
Yeah. I know, I'm watching where I'm stepping.
Don't leave. You better put that back.
What the heck? He's been walking around with a fucking poem on his head.
Oh, look at that sheep over there.
flamingos.
I think I found my friend.